wallet. Found it. What's that?
No! Boxer! Boxer! Come back! Come back! Yes, yes. Psych!
Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault, it's my fault, I wear my heart on my sleeve.
My great-grandma was a millionaire, and she said she'd leave me money after she died. Recently, I found a pile of old mail sitting in the trash, and as I looked through them, I found my great-grandma's bank book. The book was dated from the 1940s. She was depositing $60, $30, $90 on the daily, which is a lot at the time. And this got me thinking, where is the money, and how much is it worth now? So I went on Google and searched for an inflation calculator, and I found out she left over $3 million in her account. But I don't even know how to get to it.
So, I just got the Zoom link emailed to me, and it has all the students' Gmails, and my crush is in this class with me, and I cannot find him on any social media, so I think I'm going to send him a Google Doc and ask him for, like, his Snapchat or something. I don't know. So, this is it. It says, hi, it's Haley from ELA. I thought you were cute for a while. I always got way too nervous to talk to you, so I've tried to find your Insta, but can't. So here's my effort for trying to get to know you. This just might embarrass the shit out of me, but at least I can say I tried. If you have Snapchat, this is my Snapchat. So I'm sending an invitation so he can write back on this. So here we go. Holy shit, I just sent it. I am kind of scared. Shit, this is gonna be so embarrassing.
I might just go psycho. Too many drunk white hoes.
Jen Puan, yeah, Puerwa Tuan, and it's so good. David La Baropa, the Sico de Kid, Jen Puan, La Parapupa, Bon Appetit!
I'm not crazy, but one time in science class, my teacher told us that there is a one in like quadrillions chance that our hands could go through the wall if we keep doing this, because it could go right between the atoms in the perfect way. And it's probably not gonna happen. But it might, and your hand would just go right through the wall.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Can everybody take a sip together, please? Keep it tall.
Okay, so now we're gonna have some rice.
Oh
god. Oh god. Sagi! 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 Good girl!
I'm afraid that's all, folks. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Thank you.
So I'm with my parents, and they're going to be rating TikTok boys and saying if I can date them or not.
Yeah.
Eight.
Somebody sticking up their middle finger wouldn't last 2 seconds in my house.
Okay.
Well, I see he could count to four, so I'm going to give him a four. Okay. I know that kid. That kid's a gentleman. I like that kid. You still can't date him, though.
Why?
90s hair. I like the 90s. I give him a 7.
8.
So can I date him?
No.
Yes. He's cute. He's cute. Stop. He's cute. 7.5.
I like good oral hygiene.
Oh. Did you have a conversation with that dude?
No.
10.
No, you're always going to have to deal with his migraines.
8. 8?
He has a migraine.
Hey guys, I just want to do a room tour really quick. This is my bed.
So we can just do this. Like, I have floating chairs in my room. It's really cool. Then I have this waterproof keyboard that was really expensive.
Room. Okay, I'm bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a motherfucker in a house bored and I'm bored in a motherfucker in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house bored. I'm bored in a motherfucker in a house bored.
So I did my project on the stock market. Crap.
Just like Hershey's, just tell me how you want your kids. Girl, you know I, I'm the
But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant.
Stop, mini man, blah, blah.
Baby girl, I need that fan, cause I'm hot now.
Alexa, play, blah, blah, mini man, blah, blah, baby girl, I need that fan, cause I'm hot now. Can you play that?
Oh.
But lucky for you, I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Ah ha ha.
Would that line work on you, Morgan?
Absolutely.
Yeah, every time.
Hey yo, famous relative check.
Used to live like golden. Yeah, we're golden. Yeah, we're golden.
Hello, love.
Whenever you walk through a doorway, your brain basically takes it as a cue to completely refresh your memory, which is why you forget shit when you walk into a new room. If you announce your goals to others, you suddenly become way, way less likely to actually complete them. For some reason, we just lose motivation. If you're ever standing on a high ledge and you think about jumping, this doesn't mean that you're suicidal. It's just your brain saying like, hey, you could get really hurt, just be a little extra careful. Same thing like if you're holding a baby and you're like, I could just drop this thing right now. Doesn't mean you're a monster. Your brain's just like, hey, this baby's delicate. Don't drop him. It's completely normal.
So a lot of families pamper their pets a little too much, but mine took it a step further. My mom got our pet rat a whole room. Here it is. Fuck you.
Okay. All right, Jay, can you go to the shop and get me a £10 package? Get that through there. There you go. Thanks. See you soon. Then I waited about an hour for Jake to get back with my survival goodie bag. Yes, I'll have the best time ever. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Why the hell have I got a leak?
When you raise the pulse, she like the way I heard.
Yo, what's good, shawty? Yo, man still around?
Oh, shoot!
Oh, shoot! Who is that? Who is that? Yo, what's good, shawty? Yo, man still around?
Oh my god, is that breakfast? Oh, I'm starving. Oh, it looks so good. I am stuffed. Gotta run. Thank you so much. This was so good.
Hey, Maddie. If you don't have feet, is there a point to you wearing socks?
No.
If you don't have hands, is there a point to you wearing gloves?
No.
Then why do you wear a bra?
Damn! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, fuck me! Damn, that was hard. Oh, my God.
Guess what? Family lunch and walk. What could be more fun?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! No!
Not pregnant, just eating good. Waking up is the second hardest thing in the morning. Carlos said, I hate my name. Only reason I rose is to give you females a chance. Oh, shit. I'm fat because I don't chase these hoes. A myth said, I'm not a myth. I'm a legend. You can't see me, John Cena. My mom should have swallowed me. What's 9 plus 10? 21. Catch me in the friend zone. Michelle Ho said, I've been a hoe my whole life. Don't get upset over bad spaghetti.
He likes my diamonds and my pearls. I said, thank you, I designed it.
Is it fast enough? If I speed it up, can you handle that? You ain't ready for this work now. Watch me. Throw it back.
Can I sit right here? My mama and my daddy was fighting last night. Yeah, she kicked my daddy out.
What'd she kick him out for?
'Cause he was cheating on her. With my auntie. Yeah. I like your hair.
Thank you.
That's a wig. My mama be wearing those.
I like your shirt.
Thank you. My mama stole it from Walmart.
Mom, I can't wait to get this new game. I'm so excited. Make sure you use my card that I gave you to get the game, okay? Okay, Mom, I'll be right back. Mom, they said that you need to go inside and show them your driver's license. Aaron, I swear to God, this game better not be inappropriate. What game are you trying to get? What's it called? Grand Theft Auto 5. God damn it, Aaron! Absolutely not! That game is so inappropriate for your age! Give me the card right now, you're grounded! Mom, I swear to God, if you try to screw me over right now and not go get me this game, I'll just go walk up to Dad and tell him what I saw you doing last weekend with the guy from your work! You are disgusting! Ugh. That's what I thought. Mom, I can't wait to get this new game. I'm so excited. Make sure you use my card that I gave you to get the game, okay? Okay, Mom, I'll be right back. Mom, they said that you need to go inside and show them your driver's license. Aaron, I swear to God, this game better not be inappropriate. What game are you trying to get? What's it called? Grand Theft Auto 5. God damn it, Aaron! Absolutely not! That game is so inappropriate for your age! Give me the card right now, you're grounded! Mom, I swear to God, if you try to screw me over right now and not go get me this game, I'll just go walk up to Dad and tell him what I saw you doing last weekend with the guy from your work! You are disgusting! That's what I thought.
Public service announcement. Just because I run track does not mean you have to race me to see if I'm fast. I'll really burn your ass. Stop trying me.
Racking you to sleep from the other side.
All right, have a good night.
You should come over and join me for some pizza.
I probably shouldn't.
Oh, come on, there's a reason why I have two boxes.
Are you sure?
Let's do it, come on.
All right, you don't have to tell me twice.
I'm sorry, what are you doing?
Do you want that in like a bag or?
So you're gonna tell me I have to go to school for 6 hours a day, but Quizlet already told me I've learned everything? And then you're gonna make me pay $60,000 for tuition when, yet again, Quizlet has said I learned everything?
We're overdosing. I'm angry, but I still love you. Pills and potions. We're overdosing.
Honestly, no one gets cherry jubilee unless they're old. No one really gets non-dairy and vegan coffee caramel chunk because it's kind of gross. This flavor is so universal that I can't even describe who gets this. If you get pistachio, just know that my whole entire family gets this flavor and we're Mexicans, so hi cousin. If you get mint chip, you're a typical teenager.
Poke your head through the hole without ripping it. Now.
Put my head through the hole
without ripping it. Why can he actually do it? Why can he?
Down if when you were 15 years old you went to your first high school party but your mom thought you were sleeping over at your friend's house and you were sleeping over at your friend's house, but she had just gotten her license a few weeks before and she wanted to take you and your other friend to this party, and when you got to the party you'd never drank before in your entire life, so you didn't really want to start that night, but your friend starts drinking and you're like, oh my god, why are you drinking? You're the only one of us who has a license, you have to drive us home, how are you gonna get home? And she's just like, oh, you have your permit, you can take us home. And you're just like, no, I've only driven 3 times in my entire life and never at night, and I've only had my permit for a month, I can't drive us home, but your friend's already drunk, so you have to take them home. So you're sitting there mentally preparing yourself to be able to drive your friends home even though you don't actually know how to drive. In the same time, you just got out of your first relationship ever and your ex-boyfriend keeps texting you and calling you being like, can we talk? And you're like, no, we can't talk, I'm dealing with something right now, but he thinks you're with another guy, but you're not with another guy, you're just dealing with something. And then your mom calls you, so you have to leave the party, you go outside to talk to her so that she can hear what's happening inside, and she's just freaking out and crying and screaming, like, oh my god, just knew where I am. But she doesn't know where you are. It's much worse than that. Her coworker's daughter was murdered that night, and your body goes limp, and you're just like, oh my god, she was so nice, and she was only 18 years old, and now she's dead. And then the cops show up to the party because two guys get into a fight, and you have to drive you and your friends home, and some guy named Eric, who's 20 years old, gets in the back of the car and goes, can you take me home? And you leave him in a 7-Eleven parking lot.
What?
Songs about rainbows and what's on the other side.
She won't eat it out of your hand?
No. She won't.
Alright, see if she'll pick it up when she knocks it down.
She's getting mad.
Oh, she's pissed.
Take it. Ah!
She's trying to pick it up with her nail.
Hey, Hector, smile. I'm gonna get a picture. It's a video, you idiot.
Rachel, you big, fat, white, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist-ass, big, fat bitch, overlump, body-ass bitch? I'm coming up, sir, and I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you, bitch. And don't even call the police today, because I'm gonna come up, sir,
It is what it is.
It is not what it is.
So I just got married and I was crazy enough to actually make my own wedding cake. To make a tiered wedding cake, you have to be sure that you add a lot of supports into the cake so that it doesn't crumble under the weight of itself. And you also have to use a central dowel like you can see here to make sure that all the tiers stay in place as you transport the cake. So once all your tiers are stacked, you just seal off any gaps between the layers and then it's time to decorate. I chose to use fresh flowers, which are the same flowers that were used in my bouquets, and I made sure to wrap the stems so that no fluids from the flowers leached into the cake. I also used some bubble tea straws to help insert the flowers into the cake and hold them in place at specific angles. I wanted my flowers to kind of flow across the cake, so I started with my biggest flowers and then added some small fillers between until I was happy with the look. This actually took me hours to make, but I was so happy and grateful that I was able to make my own wedding cake. I then had to transport it to my venue, which despite this photo was the most stressful thing ever, but it got there safely and cutting into our cake was one of the highlights of our wedding.
The other thing I want you to not worry about is how good these lectures will be, because I don't want to brag, but this is not my first time on camera. You see, in 1986, I was an extra in the hit film, Dirty Dancing.
Okay, so this trash can opens when you say, open can. And we're gonna see what else we can make it open with. Only man. Corona man.
Stolen van.
Boner hand.
Fallopian man.
Golden clam.
Open, bitch.
So my whole family has pretty much been losing their minds since this whole quarantine thing started. We even tried to make that whipped coffee and honestly it just looked like diarrhea. My dad saw that we were all losing our minds and said that we should go on a boat ride. And you know, I'm up for any reason to get out of my house by this point. So we loaded everybody onto the boat, even Meatloaf and Rebel wanted to join. And if I'm being completely honest, I think that the quarantine is driving the dogs a little insane too. They needed this. And for some reason our dogs just love being on the boat. It's like sticking your head out of a car window, but like all the time and on water. Personally, I enjoyed looking at a view that wasn't the inside of my house. And you know, I will say there was more than one view. My dog's so thick, double-cheeked up, during a global pandemic, just Nothing beats it. Nothing beats it. Also, we weren't the only ones who thought it would be a fun idea to go.
Influenza! Oh my god. That's like a model name, like influenza. AIDS, spelled A-Y-D-S. And that's already a name. Salmonella, nickname Ella. Dementia's hot. Dementia's like a foreign exchange student and everyone's like, oh my god, who's the new hot girl? And you're like, oh, her name's Dementia. She's from freaking Fiji. New addition to the list is Corona.
You're a bad thing.
Hey boy, I really wanna see you. Do you feel good? I'm going with it. Hey boy, I really wanna be with you. Cause it just looks like one of my friends.
And who's that? Oh, it's Mr. MVP, Sim.
Estuvieron fumando marihuana. Están drogados. ¿Qué es lo que usan? Quiero verlo. Rápido, llamo a la policía.
Can you just pretend to care? Like for one time? Like one time. Just one time.
I will get a girlfriend. Oh. Everyone watching this video has to hit that follow button. Let's go! My parents think I'm a disappointment. Oh, I'm done. Ah! This video will go viral. Oh! I will get arrested. I'll be able to have kids, not even close.
Hey guys, tonight I'm going to teach you how to make a pina colada shot. So you're just going to need 1 ounce of pineapple and coconut juice. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you're going to squeeze 1/2 ounce of lime juice. 1, 2. Now you're going to grab your shaker and we're going to give this a nice good shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Glass, get some fresh ice, grab a restrainer, and we're gonna give this a nice good strain. Just like that. And then you're gonna top everything off with whipped cream. Pina colada shot. Fun, right? Hey guys, this is me cleaning up the mess. Fun, right?
This is hand sanitizer. And right now, everybody and their mother is putting this stuff on. But with my hand sanitizer, there's a little bit of a twist. It actually smells. It smells really bad. So I'm gonna give it to my friends and see their reaction. Hey, Will, you gotta stay safe nowadays. Here you go, buddy.
Thank you. This stuff is there rare. You go.
What? Oh my god! Don't. Please don't throw up. Please don't throw up. I know. Yo, Taylor, we gotta be staying safe. Got some hand sanitizer for you. Yeah, there you go. Nice.
What's that smell? It smells familiar.
It smells like actual butt. Are you out of toilet paper?
Thank you.
Next! Hi, do you have change? I'm trying to break this paper towel bill.
Okay.
Okay.
One, two, three.
That's it? Use it or lose it, bitch!
Asking people to ask simple questions, TikToker edition. Let's get it.
What smell do you hear the most, in or out? What smell do you hear the most, in or out?
This man is confusing, bro. You're hurting my
alpha
head,
bitch. Do not go to school.
But the egg lays in his hand.
If the microwave opens and I jump out of a closed window, do I have to pay child support?
You gotta pull out.
Ooh, that's it. If I run out of soap at the crib, right? Who calling the plug?
The one who called the plug.
The earrings are named Spaghetti. What is your name?
Elias.
But tacos really don't know the Hulk because Bruce Banner really tried to kick me in my face.
And then Spider-Man said that that really did happen.
If plastic bottles just start digesting food, how does popcorn oil know your name?
What?
What's the answer?
What? What's the question?
What does that have to do with tomorrow?
I walk around like that. Finger on the trigger.
Hey, welcome to the interview.
Thanks for having me. What was your name again?
Oh, it's Jonathan.
Catherine?
Got it.
You're hired.